Travel writer and journalist Jan Morris dies at 94. Prolific travel writer, journalist, soldier and novelist Jan Morris has died aged 94. Morris wrote more than 40 books, including a notable trilogy about Britain's empire, Pax Britannica, during the 1960s and 70s. In 1972, she transitioned from male to female, undergoing gender reassignment surgery and changing her name from James to January. Her son TWM announced her death, saying she was on her greatest journey. This morning at 11:40 at Spitty Brain Barrel, on the Lynn, the author and traveler Jan Morris began her greatest journey. She leaves behind on the shore her lifelong partner, Elizabeth, he said. Elizabeth was Morris's wife before Morris transitioned. They had 5 children together and stayed together, later entering a civil partnership. One of their children died in infancy. Morris told Michael Palin in 2016, "I've enjoyed my life very much. I admire it. I think it has been a very good and interesting life." She is arguably most famous for her widely admired travel writing, and Palin said, "She's kind of a nonfiction novelist. She creates an image and a feeling of a place that stays in your mind." Her book Venice, about the Italian city, is considered to be a classic by The Guardian. The author also wrote fiction, however, and her book Last Letters from Have made the Booker Prize shortlist in 1985. It was a novel written in the form of travel literature. Morris was particularly renowned as a journalist for announcing the ascent of Everest, in an exclusive scoop for The Times in 1953.
Thanks for watching Universal Information and Entertainment TV. Please like and subscribe our channel for more updated videos, news, information and entertainment. See you in next video. Stay tuned.